said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the house.
What do you mean they've left already? We came as fast as we could.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. I'm coming to a lie. But he wouldn't listen.
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow. Yeah!
You know, we're at the compound. No sign of Schweiger, though. Guess he has to make it inside.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
For leaving without you. I'm afraid I could delay no further. The storm will appear shortly and I must get there first. As I'm sure you are now aware, the dead have infested this facility. My team and I were not prepared for such resistance and have suffered heavy losses. But we press on. I hope to have finished gathering data by the time you reach me, so we can proceed to destroy the Hell Tower. Good luck.
Well, looks like Schweiger's alive then. Or he was when you recorded that anyway.
You mustn't be too far behind him now. Onwards, subito! Schweiger warned me about these. Be careful. Where there is one, more will surely follow.
Rune of the bloody power.
Hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
There. Job done.
Excellent work. Now, press onwards into the research facility. You are almost there.
Bomb building. Now this is more like it. Now where to begin?
The reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Yes, we're the reinforcements. Hello. Is Dr. Schweiger there with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead through the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts.
But now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process.
person, you need to find three fire components and attach them to the core.
Ah, and now you're speaking my language. Consider this bomb as good as done. There we go. Done. That was easy.
Fine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Acceleration sequence initialized.